Let's look at how to quickly convert this into a duotone color. You have your layers panel open by going to Window, Layers. In the very middle bottom, you scroll till you see Gradient Map. Click on the gradient, and you can choose from the pre-selected library, and you can also create your own of varying complexities. I've created a few down here at the bottom. On the left side, the leftmost color is your shadows. So you can continue to tweak these until you're happy with the contrast and look. The far right is where your highlights are. And you can continue adding as many stops to this and just continue to play with it. If you're happy with the new gradient, you can select New to save it.